Yeah, man. Oh yeah, that's good damage. I'll dub the Ghost Slayer the axe. Ghost Slayer! Let all dead tremble in its wake. This is a horrible treasure chest. There's no way it's worth fighting this guy. I'm curious as to how much damage it does to him now. Not enough is the answer. Yeah, no, forget that noise. If you just stop chasing me, that would be great. Oh, the other ones that the aggression is good for. Dark Varnish, ooh. And Occult Remains. Okay, so he was worth killing. But he was a lot tougher than the low tier ones. And unfortunately, he puts that really nasty debuff on me. I actually really don't like the X power move after finding out that it locks you in and that you're not invincible. It's very disappointing. I was all excited for a cool invincibility frame thingy mabobber. Yes. Oh, I'm already loaded. Oh, it's still winter. Brr. Day 51, still winter. My hope that things would improve was met by derision. Wow, just keep singing, huh? What do you say? This is electrical. Ooh. What is this? Electrical voltaic hatchery. Something violent in here. Very spooky music. Those look fire-based, but lightning is what I was led to believe. I have melee weapons, which makes me think melee. At least that's my real significant hope. If they are not melee, I don't know what I'm winning this. Definitely melee. Oh, golden minion, gold lich mechanism. Box of golden gears used to craft variety of weapons. Cool. Did they hit every trap? They did. That was lucky as heck. Mushroom. There's gonna be more down there. The answer is yes. Oh yeah, big boss looking one. And I don't have many things. I really want to try and kill it though. Oh, do that. Let's poison up. Doesn't look like poison will affect it, but you never know. Using a gun? Dude, this is a medieval game. Guns are cheating. Oh. Ouchie. Go up here. Drink something healthy. Oh. Here as well. Is he too big to get through the door? No, he can get through. He's just trying to cheese the fight. Just like me. Please. I think decay element might work on him. Lightning and decay seem to be opposites in this. Oh, got him. Golden Spectre. He also had a gold loot mechanism, so that was the good loot. I require one amazing loot thing, please. Let me use your super high technology that is clearly cheating in this medieval world. You know? Very clearly cheating. Whoa. Nope. It's only 7 seconds. Oh. Yep. That's a nope. Going on back to the previous chamber. I hope you have not followed me. I'm very curious what I can use the gold lich method thing for, honestly. Okay, so he only follows so far. Oh, he follows pretty much all the way. Can I block him, though? Ow. Not really. Okay, well, we can run. Oh, don't swing, don't swing. the chest behind him. Crescent Great Axe? Four? Oh. I'm not a fan of that fourth strike. Let's just ditch you. Oh, that was the wrong way. Just ditch you and see what's down here, maybe. More bad guys, huh? Okay. Well, you seem to have recovered, which I'm not a fan of. Must say, not a fan. Which means I am going to Vemos. The way out. Let me take this stuff just to clear it from him. Whew. Intense. Home again.